shot, so I'm feeling a little crazy. Listen, we were in Florida yesterday. So we came back at like 9 a.m. So we're running on no sleep, but this is gonna be the best show of all time. Okay, give us a sec to like adjust.
Take your time!
Shout out to everyone that made this possible. Thanks for having us. We love playing in Chicago. It's so great to be home. And go super hard from the start. Awesome. Alright, if you know it, sing it.
Shut up, count your calories. I never look good in mom jeans. Wish I was like you, blue-eyed blondie. Perfect party. Eat ice, you shred harder. You should cover your expectations. Yeah.
Please feel free to sing it.
Inside my head. section, if you're down. All right, there's a part of the song. It basically goes, and I need you guys to scream, yes, what you said, good girls don't get used. You can scream that part and the bump of bugs at the top of your lungs. That would be sick. This song goes out to anyone that's been fucked over, especially by some stupid dude. Let's do this. Say you miss me, say you wanna kiss me. Elected better when you improvise. Story we have. You adore me, why do you ignore me? Elected better when you said you're sorry when I was sad. Stop singing, it's my bad. You're acting like you're deadbeat dead. And now we know you're better than that. But it carries fog and hurry up. I'm sorry, it's on my top. I'm getting close, I see you wanna do. And that's so you don't.
Thank you. Okay, shouts out Barb and Rachel. Shouts out my Uncle Mike, because his birthday is today, he turned 50. I love you, Mike. He picks up Lily and I from the airport sometimes. He's a good guy. Uncle Mike, woo!
I see a hand in the middle. Can you shout out your name? Whose birthday is it?
Yo, that's my boy!
Wait, one person say the name.
Jeremy!
Jeremy! It's Jeremy's birthday, everybody! To Jeremy. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jeremy. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
sin and blessed without most signs I hardly know myself. Sometimes I feel like someone else. Was I ever good enough for you? There's always someone I'm trying to live up to. You always seem closer in the rearview. Did you ever love me at all? Sometimes I start to lose control. Was I ever good enough for you? There's always someone I'm trying to live up to. We seem closer in the rearview. Sing it!
You love me, I love you. You don't love me anymore, I still do. I'm sorry, I'm trying.
It's about being in New York and riding the subway and holding hands and being cute and shit. You know the vibe. And we're gonna play for y'all, and I think it comes out either next week or the week after. I don't remember.
You got the world hanging on your lips. Life's gentle, painless, an automatic girl. Good.
to crouch to the best of their ability. If you can't crouch, don't crouch. Now the plan is, the song's gonna kick in, and as it picks up, we're all gonna jump up. It's gonna be amazing. So, yeah, just kinda watch me. House. Loved to see it. And it's really sick that we can all come together in 2022. And I'll be working in music. That's awesome. All right, here's another summer banger. Hell yeah. That's all I have to say about that. Okay, let's rock. Sometimes if they see a ghost in passing hallways, the staircase to my apartment, I accidentally self-impose visual thoughts, careless wants, emotional embalming.
FBI agent. I know. I left him in charge of my snails.
See, that was the first
problem. Now you have to keep in mind, these snails were land snails. But he thought they were water snails. I know, he didn't know. I don't know why he didn't know. I left the instructions, I said keep moist. But he didn't keep them moist. He put water in their tank. I know, they died. But listen. Huh? Hi, thank you, Barb, wherever you are. That's so sweet. That's Anthony's mom. Thank you. Anyways, long story short, my snails are dead. But that's okay, because Barb gave me flowers. Everything's okay. Alright, tuning is done. The show goes on.
I love you, man.
Okay. This song is the opposite of a dream boy. This is for the nice guys out there. Don't be a nice guy. Hey, bye, nice guy. And by nice guy, I mean, don't be a dude that's just being nice and expecting something from women, because that's fucked up. You're so pretentious.
Baby, why do you seem so unworthy? Please.
sing it. Especially the chorus.
Yeah.
that we do the iconic Beach Bunny Wall of Death. Are you guys down? Do you know what that is? Let's fucking go. Okay, I need this side of the crowd to move more towards the wall, and this side of the crowd to move more towards the wall. Create an aisle in the middle. If you don't want to be in the middle of this, go more towards the wall. Okay. It's the last song, you won't lose your place. Now, what we're gonna do is when I say, "You've been such a jerk," when I say jerk, you go like this. Got it? Don't punch each other. Don't be mean to each other. If someone falls, help them up, okay? That was not very reassuring. I can't hear you! Cool. Thank you so much for having us. This was so fun. We'll see you next at Lollapalooza. If you want to check out any music, go to Beach Bunny Music, click at the ad. There's this whole super nerdy lore thing going on. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much.